وما كان لمؤمن أن يقتل مؤمنا إلا خطأ ومن قتل مؤمنا خطأ فتحرير رقبة مؤمنة ودية مسلمة إلى أهله إلا أن يصدقوا فإن كان من قوم عدو لكم وهو مؤمن فتحرير رقبة مؤمنة وإن كان من قوم بينكم وبينهم ميثاق فدية مسلمة إلى أهله وتحرير رقبة مؤمنة فمن لم يجد فصيام شهرين متتابعين توبة من الله وكان الله عليما حكيما.
It is not for a believer to kill a believer unless it be by mistake. He who hath killed a believer by mistake must set free a believing slave and pay the blood money to the family of the slain, unless they remit it as a charity. If he the victim be of a people hostile unto you, and he is a believer, then the penance is to set free a believing slave. And if he cometh of a folk between whom and you there is a covenant, then the blood money must be paid unto his folk, and also a believing slave must be set free. And whoso hath not the wherewithal must fast two consecutive months, a penance from Allah. Allah is knower, wise.
ومن يقتل مؤمنا متعمدا فجزاؤه جهنم خالدا فيها وغضب الله عليه ولعنه وأعد له عذابا عظيما.
Whoso slayeth a believer of set purpose, his reward is hell forever. Allah is wroth against him, and he hath cursed him, and prepared for him an awful doom.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا ضربتم في سبيل الله فتبينوا ولا تقولوا لمن ألقى إليكم السلام لست مؤمنا تبتغون عرض الحياة الدنيا فعند الله مغانم كثيرة كذلك كنتم من قبل فمن الله عليكم فتبينوا إن الله كان بما تعملون خبيرا.
O ye who believe, when ye go forth to fight in the way of Allah, be careful to discriminate and say not unto one who offereth you peace, thou art not a believer, seeking the chance profits of this life, so that ye may despoil him. With Allah are plenteous spoils. Even thus as he now is, were ye before, but Allah hath since then been gracious unto you. Therefore take care to discriminate. Allah is ever informed of what ye do.
لا يستوي القاعدون من المؤمنين غير أولي الضرر والمجاهدون في سبيل الله بأموالهم وأنفسهم فضل الله المجاهدين بأموالهم وأنفسهم على القاعدين درجة وَكُلًّا وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الْحُسْنَى وَفَضَّلَ اللَّهُ الْمُجَاهِدِينَ عَلَى الْقَاعِدِينَ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Those of the believers who sit still other than those who have a disabling hurt are not on an equality with those who strive in the way of Allah with their wealth and lives. Allah hath conferred on those who strive with their wealth and lives a rank above the sedentary. Unto each Allah had promised good, but He had bestowed on those who strive a great reward above the sedentary.
درجات منه ومغفرة ورحمة وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
Degrees of rank from Him and forgiveness and mercy. Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
إن الذين توفاهم الملائكة ظالمي أنفسهم قالوا فيما كنتم قالوا كنا مستضعفين في الأرض قالوا ألم تكن أرض الله واسعة فتهاجروا فيها فأولئك مأواهم جهنم وساءت مصيرا.
Lo, as for those whom the angels take in death while they wrong themselves, the angels will ask, in what were ye engaged? They will say, we were oppressed in the land. The angels will say, was not Allah's earth spacious that you could have migrated therein? As for such, their habitation will be hell, an evil journey's end.
إلا المستضعفين من الرجال والنساء والولدان لا يستطيعون حيلة ولا يهتدون سبيلا.
Except the feeble among men and the women and the children who are unable to devise a plan and are not shown a way.
فأولئك عسى الله أن يعفو عنهم وكان الله عفوا غفورا.
As for such, it may be that Allah will pardon them. Allah is ever clement, forgiving.
ومن يهاجر في سبيل الله يجد في الأرض مراغما كثيرا وسعة ومن يخرج من بيته مهاجرا إلى الله ورسوله ثم يدركه الموت فقد وقع أجره على الله وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
Whoso migrateth for the cause of Allah will find much refuge and abundance in the earth. And whoso forsaketh his home, a fugitive unto Allah and His Messenger, and death overtaketh him, his reward is then incumbent on Allah. Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
وَإِذَا ضَرَبْتُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ فَلَيْسَ عَلَيْكُمْ جُنَاحٌ أَن تَقْصُرُوا مِنَ الصَّلَاةِ إِنْ خِفْتُمْ أَن يَفْتِنَكُمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنَّ الْكَافِرِينَ كَانُوا لَكُمْ عَدُوًّا مُبِينًا.
And when ye go forth in the land, it is no sin for you to curtail your worship if ye fear that those who disbelieve may attack you. In truth, the disbelievers are an open enemy to you.
وَإِذَا كُنْتَ فِيهِمْ فَأَقَمْتَ لَهُمُ الصَّلَاةَ فَلْتَقُمْ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْهُمْ مَعَكَ فَلْتَقُمْ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْهُمْ مَعَكَ وَلْيَأْخُذُوا أَسْلِحَتَهُمْ فَإِذَا سَجَدُوا فَلْيَكُونُوا مِنْ وَرَائِكُمْ وَلْتَأْتِ طَائِفَةٌ أُخْرَى لَمْ يُصَلُّوا فليصلوا معك وليأخذوا حذرهم وأسلحتهم ود الذين كفروا لو تغفلون عن أسلحتكم وأمتعتكم فيميلون عليكم ميلة واحدة ولا جناح عليكم إن كان بكم أذى من مطر أو كنتم مرضى أو كنتم مرضى أن تضعوا أسلحتكم وخذوا حذركم إن الله أعد للكافرين عذابا مهينا.
And when thou, O Muhammad, art among them and arrangest their worship for them, let only a party of them stand with thee to worship, and let them take their arms. Then when they have performed their prostrations, let them fall to the rear, and let another party come that hath not worshipped, and let them worship with thee, and let them take their precaution and their arms. Those who disbelieve long for you to neglect your arms and your baggage, that they may attack you once for all. It is no sin for you to lay aside your arms if rain impedeth you or ye are sick. But take your precaution. Lo, Allah prepareth for the disbelievers shameful punishment.
فإذا قضيتم الصلاة فاذكروا الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبكم فإذا اطمأننتم فأقيموا الصلاة إن الصلاة كانت على المؤمنين كتابا موقوتا.
When ye have performed the act of worship, remember Allah standing, sitting, and reclining. And when ye are in safety, observe proper worship. Worship at fixed hours hath been enjoined on the believers.
ولا تهنوا في ابتغاء القوم إن تكونوا تألمون فإنهم يألمون إن تكونوا تألمون فإنهم يألمون كما تألمون وترجون من الله ما لا يرجون وكان الله عليما حكيما.
Relent not in the pursuit of the enemy. If ye are suffering, lo, they suffer even as ye suffer. And ye hope from Allah that for which they cannot hope. Allah is ever knower, wise.
إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ بِالْحَقِّ لِتَحْكُمَ بَيْنَ النَّاسِ بِمَا أَرَاكَ اللَّهِ وَلَا تَكُنْ لِلْخَائِنِينَ خَصِيمًا.
Lo, we reveal unto thee the scripture with the truth, that thou mayest judge between mankind by that which Allah showeth thee. And be not thou a pleader for the treacherous. And seek forgiveness of Allah. Lo, Allah is ever forgiving, merciful.
ولا تجادل عن الذين يختانون أنفسهم إن الله لا يحب من كان خوانا أثيما.
And plead not on behalf of people who deceive themselves. Lo, Allah loveth not one who is treacherous and sinful.
يستخفون من الناس ولا يستخفون من الله وهو معهم إذ يبيتون ما لا يرضى من القول وكان الله بما يعملون محيطا.
They seek to hide from men and seek not to hide from Allah. He is with them when by night they hold discourse displeasing unto Him. Allah ever surroundeth what they do.